Yo, what is up, guys? If you hear about another vlog, I just woke up. It's 8:12 a.m., guys. Connor actually woke me up because he called me to see who called him, because I guess he didn't recognize the number, but it's fine. I was fixing to get up anyways here in a minute. But anyways, guys, I'm going to get up, start my day, guys, and I gotta be quiet because everybody's still asleep. And I'll see you guys in a little bit. Bye, guys. Peace. Start my day, guys. And yeah, guys, you like the video, please like, comment, and subscribe, guys. And I'll see you guys in a little bit. Bye, guys. Peace.
Rolling deep with the boys, so the no police. We be the Pyrex, hey, that you can die fix. They stole who a motor like, it's about to turn.
Oh, hey guys, so I'm actually going to, I just got done, I just took my meds, got in the shower, got out, did my hair, or got dressed, did my hair, and stuff, and I ate this apple right here. I ate that apple, I had an apple, and then I also ate another apple right there as well, and then I, got for that way too, and I made myself some tea. I'm gonna drink the rest of this. Guys, and then I'm gonna, and it just tastes like pure water, so gross. It's unsweetened tea, but I'm still gonna drink it. But anyways, guys, I'm going to, clean up my room, and then, I'm going to clean my room. Before I do that, I want to show you guys the time. It's now 10:22 a.m., guys. Excuse me. My mom should be getting up in a minute, so, I'm going to clean my room, and because I want to do like a really, really big clean, because I haven't cleaned my room in a while, and it is a mess. Like, this is the before, guys, so all this, I got to clean all this up, clean all this, move that blanket into the closet, move all this, organize, and then I got vacuum too, because I don't know if you can see it or not, but there's a lot of crumbs all over the place. There's some right there, they're everywhere, and then I'm also gonna not rearrange, but rearrange like my drawers and stuff. Like, I'm gonna clean out my drawers, put them how I need it, but then do all this and all that in there. And also got back to my chair too, because there's muffins all over the place. And I gotta throw all this stuff away because There's my muffin boxes right there. I'll throw away the apples that I just ate, and then I'll throw away that drink, that root beer. That root beer, and then I got to drink the rest of this, and so on. But anyways, guys, this is the before, and then when I get done, guys, I'll see y'all after. But anyways, guys, I'm gonna clean my room, guys, and I'll see you guys in a little bit. Bye, guys. Peace. Probably about maybe 2 hours, maybe 1 hour, 2 hours, 3 hours, 4 hours. I'm not really sure, guys. But anyways, guys, see you guys in a little bit. Bye, guys. Peace. See you guys in a couple hours. Bye, guys. Peace.
Soaking on police, we be the pirate wreck, say that you can die fix. A store who motor life, it's about time.
Guys, so I just got done cleaning my room. You guys saw the before. You guys saw the before. This is the after, guys. So I didn't clean up my closet. I was going to, but I'm really hungry right now. Because for breakfast, all I ate was a few apples, like 2 apples actually. And so this is my room, guys. After cleaning, I put all my food right here. Put my workout gear and my shovel and stuff right there. And of course, my metal detector is still in there. If you guys don't know, I actually metal detect every once in a while on my videos because I love to do it. It's just so cool to find out what's in the ground. Because you never know. Most of the time, it's always going to be trash, but you never know. I found some really good stuff. One time I found a Boy Scouts, or not Boy Scouts, Cub Scouts belt buckle from like a really long time ago. It was underneath the ground for a long time because we couldn't get the dirt off. And, that's how long, it was definitely old, but you can tell because it was made out of metal. But I'm pretty sure new ones are made out of metal too. I don't know, guys. But anyways, guys, Connor might be able to come over before I call him and before I ask my mom, I'm gonna eat lunch. So I ate breakfast this morning at like, I think 10. I got in the shower at 8, got out at 9, did my hair at like 9:30 probably, and now I ate at like 10 a.m. No, I finished eating at 9 a.m. and doing my hair and getting out of the shower. So, I haven't ate since like 9:50 a.m. or something like that. I don't know what time it actually was, guys. But anyways, guys, this is the after. You guys already saw the before. Way cleaner than it was, as you guys saw the blanket was right there, all those cords and stuff. I had to untangle all those cords right there, put them up. I vacuumed. I did what I saw in the time lapse. Cleaned off my chair. Normally when I do my chair, I don't normally vacuum it unless it's like really, really bad. But this time I just did that with it. Put it on the floor and just vacuumed that. And then just did it again a couple of times to make sure it was all off. And then that's how I did that. And then I did the same thing for my bed. Because I got glitter on my bed because there was something in those buckets with glitter on them. And then I organized all these buckets and stuff. My PlayStation right here. If you guys don't know, I have the PlayStation 3. That's the PlayStation I have. There's the remote. Anyways, guys. And I'm gonna keep my chair right there, or right there. And I'll keep my tripod right there, so it's always usable. And of course, when I do my hair and stuff in the morning, I'll move all this. But anyways, guys. So, here's my room, guys. My chair. So that's about it. I'm gonna eat lunch, and then I'll see you guys probably if Connor, I'll tell you guys if Connor's coming, and I'll see you guys in a little bit. But anyways, guys, Oh yeah, I gotta shut this. I forgot. Let this open my vacuum. Cause I have to put it in the outlet right there. But anyways, guys, we're gonna eat lunch, guys, and I'll see you. I'm gonna eat lunch, watch TV or YouTube or something. I'll see you guys later. Bye, guys. Peace.
Real talk, yeah. Just rap pack. Besides that, yeah. Nobody I trust. Back again like I never left. Young Sinatra, that's to the death. We turned up till we go deaf. Rep rap pack to my last breath. I cut records like Kid Cudi. Day and night, that's all the time. From the underground to the mainstream, my same team get all the shine. They wanna be, but I never knew. I just keep the peace and get revenue. Stay true, they never do. Cut all ties, I sever. These rappers like women, that's all for they pill. We keeping it real, but they flow as a regular. Grab them again, I'm a murder on the regular. Why these bitches hit me up on my cellular? I can't take the time that I take the rhyme. It just bullshit, man, that blow my mind. I'm 23 like MJ, that's no rest like overtime. Writing rhymes in a tour bus, we stay real to the core of us. They talk shit about Rat Pack, but every day, man, there's more of us. That money come and that money go, but this music shit, man, that's all I know. I've been broke and I got paid like a good fella that got made. I'm draped up and I'm dripped out, went to school.
Okay, guys, it's 12:36 p.m. I actually just got done eating and brushed my teeth. And I'm gonna call Connor here in a minute, ask him if he wants to come over, and because he was asking to come over anyways. And we got like 9 days to hang out. So almost a full, like a little bit more than a week, because he's on spring break now. So anyways, guys, I'm gonna call Connor, tell him to come over. First thing today, it's gonna be raining, so we're gonna stay inside. But anyways, guys, I'm going to call Connor, guys. And by the way, guys, I actually did eat. It's just, I messed up. I hit record instead of doing time lapse. Because the iPhones, they have a built-in feature where you can do regular time lapses. And I accidentally didn't hit time lapse. So instead, I did regular video. That was on me. I just deleted it and added it in. So, that's why you guys would not have saw me actually eating it in the time lapse. Because I forgot to, I did it wrong. But anyways, guys, I'm going to call Connor, guys, tell him to come over and ask you guys when Connor gets here, if he does come over anyways. Bye, guys. Peace. Okay, guys, so Connor's on his way now. Hi, Penny. Penny. Oh. Come on, Penny. Come on. Here, let's go to Leslie's room. Oh, mom's room. No, let's go to the mom's room. Come on. Come on. Come on, Penny. Come on, Penny. Come on. Come here, Penny. Penny. Come here. Penny, come here. Penny, you want lemons or not? Penny, you want lemons or not? Come here, Penny. Penny, come here. Penny, stop being stubborn. Come here, Penny. Penny. Okay, guys, so, that was my daughter. She wanted me to love her in Lexi's room, but I wouldn't go in there because my sister doesn't want me filming that. My sister's Lexi, by the way. Oh, I hear a fire truck or something. Everybody's okay. Connor should be here any minute. He's probably still getting ready, guys. I'm gonna sit out here and enjoy a little bit. I mean, there's not much sunshine. As you can see, it's really cloudy, but I'm gonna sit out here anyways because it's kind of cool out here. Not that chilly, but it's okay. Let's sit out here for a bit, guys. Probably in my chair right there, guys. And before it starts raining, so I have a little bit of time out here. And I'll see you guys in a little bit. Bye, guys. Peace. Hey, guys. Car's out here. So I got my dog. Penny, stop. I thought he was looking for the back door. Hey.
Hey, do you know what that is? There's these weird flowers on the ground. And there's flowers up here, but there's flowers down there.
Oh, they fell down. They fell.
You might want to get maintenance to fix this. It's loose.
I know. That one's looser.
I couldn't bring my bike because
that one's that one's looser. See, look at this one.
Don't knock it down, because if you knock it down, your mom will kill you.
See.
Wait, what if they meant to make this a gate And there was like a stair, like a staircase right there.
Oh yeah, that'd be cool.
That would have been cool. Yeah, exactly. And the front door would be right here.
Oh yeah. I think there used to be a window out there. Because look, it's the same thing. They got that thing around this part too. So I think there used to be a window. And if you come inside, you can see.
I'm scared leaning on this because this one might be loose. And I'm like...
Those aren't loose because they're connected with metal. But see, look, it's the same thing on this side. See, look, isn't that weird? Didn't there used to be a window out there, I think?
Yeah. There used to be a window there.
Because look, and it's a different fabric. See, look, if you knock right here, and you knock on this side. Oh, hell, let me get over there. You knock on this side. It sounds different. This is hollow.
Yeah, it's hollow. Wait, like a geode.
What if
you shake it up to your ear?
What if there was like hidden treasure inside, like a map or something for treasure? Because I've been having a lot of dreams like my whole life about stuff like that.
After I knock on this, you knock on that.
See, it sounds different. Okay, listen. Try another place. Try up there. Sounds exactly the same. What was that?
I don't know. Maybe your mom.
Like a gunshot. That's what it sounded like.
Don't come through there. Go around.
No, I can do it. See? Easy.
So, today can we do like a gaming video or something on GTA?
No. Oh, hey, God. Papa's got here. Clara, that's just done here. Say, so, hey, God. Papa's here.
George, I thought you gave a pan about it.
I just tried to pick one of the cleaner ones. Some of them were filthy.
Hi.
Huh?
Say hi.
Say hi. I said hi.
Why do you always wear shoes like those? Like,
because they're comfortable.
Like, why don't you wear the tap shoes anymore?
Why do you go wear them barefoot all the time?
The tap shoes.
Because I'm in the house.
It don't matter. I wear my shoes in the house too.
That ain't comfortable.
Well, not all the time, but I do a lot. I don't like.
Yeah, but your floors have cigarette ashes all over them and stuff all over the floor. Your floor's nasty, though. You don't wash it that good.
He does, too.
Not that great. I step on it. It feels gross.
Well, quit stepping on it. You know, it would clean, Ethan.
I think you need to quit using, dilute some water. I think that's why your floor feels weird. You don't dilute your bleach, so I think it makes it probably stinkier.
Are you going to like a convention or something? Like a, are you going to a wedding or something?
He drinks so fancy.
My what?
Are you going to a wedding?
She thinks you're dressed fancy.
I just try to be clean.
I mean, but the black and the white just matches like a wedding.
Well, I always wear black and white.
I mean, but you normally wear different pants, different colors.
They're just black.
I actually like that style better. That's me. I like wearing black and white clothes. I wear a black jacket, a white shirt, jeans, and a black shoes.
Yeah. Are you losing weight?
No, not yet. I'm trying to.
Hey, squirt.
I'm trying to. Today I ate two apples. As much as I hate it, I ate two apples. And I ate two hot dogs today for protein. So that today for breakfast I ate two apples, and then for lunch I ate two hot dogs for protein.
Apples will give you a bellyache.
How long do you put them up for?
You know apple seeds that got cyanide. Apple seeds that got cyanide in them.
What?
Apple seeds are poison.
What? Wow.
Yeah, if you eat too many apple seeds, you can die.
They are poison. You can take a handful of apple seeds.
I didn't see any seeds in that one.
I'll tell you that. Yeah, that's right.
I didn't see any seeds in it.
Well, you
have
to eat a fair amount of seeds, though.
Still.
Yeah.
Pablo, there was, you know.
You'd have to eat a truckload.
Hey, guys, we're back. So, Connor over here is making fart noises with the Alexa, and then he won't stop, and it's annoying. But he's underneath the blanket now. You can kind of.
No one's here.
You can see him underneath the blanket right there. We're gonna play. I'm gonna play GTA now. Connor's been playing. Connor's playing. Connor's been playing GTA, so I'm gonna play now. And.
What am I supposed to do?
And Connor's gonna play on this phone on Minecraft probably. Unless my mom already did, I've had to reset probably. What?
I'm gonna go home.
No, please don't go home.
I'm gonna call and see if my mom's home. So I'm gonna go home and get my bike.
Okay. Wait, is it raining still? Alexa. No. Alexa.
What's up? Is it raining?
No, that's what I meant to say.
It's pouring. The old man is snoring.
What? Alexa. Alexa. What's the weather? No, Connor, that's not how you do it. Alexa.
In Athens, it's 63 degrees
Fahrenheit with cloudy skies. Alexa. What's the weather?
Right now in Athens, it's 63 degrees Fahrenheit with cloudy skies. Tonight's forecast has showers with a low of 51 degrees.
Alexa, what time will it start to rain today?
Less rain is possible, starting at 5 p.m. It should end by 7 p.m.
What time is it looking for?
I just realized how small your phone is.
I know, that's what I was saying when I first dropped my new phone. All right, guys, we're going to hang out for a little bit, guys, and see you guys in a little bit. Bye, guys. Peace. Well, say hi to Levi. Say hi to the vlog. Say hi.
Yes, you can.
These are getting too short for me to go under it. I can still jump over it, though. Pretty easy. I want to go on the other side, though.
Levi, you know his name. Why on the other side? Grass is...
I kicked out. Told my mama she flipped out. Said, fuck it all, and I dipped.
Hey guys, so one's building a treehouse over there.
Yeah, look
around. Well, Levi, you can see it better now. Levi, look. Oh, he left already. Yeah, I know, his hair is so curly. Wait, let's do it for YouTube.
Ow! I am not walking around. Going.
Wait a minute. We're going this side. Okay, now do it.
Yeah.
Levi, do the jump thing. Do it again. The jump thing where you go under like this, like underneath that thing, remember? So I can do a video. Wait a minute. Now. I'm not flexible. I can't do that.
Not everyone can do it.
That's hard to do. Oh, look at the bird, Levi. I can zoom all the way in on them.
Oh yeah? I wanna show you. I wanna give you all evidence that ghosts are real.
Wait, what? Oh yeah,
Yeah, there's evidence that ghosts are real.
Yeah, I don't know if this is true or not, but like...
Yeah. Someone wrote, hi there.
Connor, don't scare him.
I'm locking these.
You can't.
Why?
Can't lock.
Dude, you got to have a...
Ooh, show clothes.
Connor, here.
Proof that
my house is haunted.
Hi there, right there, hi there.
It's just underneath your house. But all the film knows lying about the power lines. Because if the power lines was burnt,
did you see that house, that building that caught fire down there?
Yeah, they made it on Facebook.
Oh yeah, did you see my YouTube video I did of it?
You did?
Yeah, I did a YouTube video of it. I'll show you. Hang on.
We about to scare you, Chloe.
Huh?
We about to scare you.
Yeah!
Oh, watch out, there's a dog poop right there.
Where?
Right there.
And you just stepped in it too.
Yeah, you did. You flattened it.
Yeah.
There's someone stepped in it right there.
Yeah, that was Connor.
Yeah.
Nope,
that's a leaf. Yeah, it's still poop.
Liar!
It's still poop.
You don't know. The leaves should be on your foot, and it's probably...
Oh, look at the leaf.
Probably on the side that the leaf is sticking on. And why does he not have shoes on?
How does he never wear shoes?
He is a survivor. Me don't wear shoes.
He goes in the woods without shoes on it, and he says it hurts.
Yeah.
But Dad, of course it's not gonna hurt. You don't have shoes on in the woods.
Who's the dog without Ethan in this group?
About over your head.
Mhm. Oh no, you don't. I am not getting headbutted in the head today.
Levi. Levi, can you, Levi, look, can you jump up here and touch it?
Yeah.
Make sure you don't touch the other part though, because it can break. Only the male part. Oh yeah.
I got a good idea.
You know my hat. You know, Levi. I got a hat. Oh, I already did a long time ago. My neighbor lived here. My other neighbor. It's cold out here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, dang it. Oh, yeah. Let's go.
That'd be nice.
Guys?
Oh, I thought you were hitting her.
It says, Libby, nap deeper.
How do you know what
that's supposed to say? Libby, nap deeper. I read it.
I don't think that's what that
says.
It's
a little kid right to say.
Hi there. Libby, nap deeper. Maybe it's like someone's stalker.
It's not haunted.
My house is haunted, though. And this house is. Well, I don't know about this house. But my neighbor did say that her TV would turn off and on by itself. And my TV. Well, I actually seen ghosts in my house. I seen a little girl in my house one time, and I don't have a little girl living there. And this was when I was a lot younger. I haven't seen nothing in a few years, though. I don't know how to burp help. Like, I can only burp if it's on accident. I burp when I drink a lot of soda.
No, that's a burnt tree.
Hey, I want to show the vlog your shoes. Show your shoes to the vlog. You got the sickest shoes you have. I want shoes like those. Okay, let's show the sides. Let's show the side over here. Come right here. Go right there. Oh yeah, left my thing over here. I gotta go get it. Hang on. Hey guys, I'm gonna go get my tripod. I left it over here. See you guys in a minute.
Down, but I'm back though. No time. Fuck bitches, I just rhyme. Brand new state of mind. My lifestyle is so divine. Cause I've lived and I've learned. Now I hustle and earn. Cause once you in the limelight, everybody concerned with your well-being. And if you feel okay, bitch, you wasn't here a year.
Hey guys, we're on the GoPro now. It's on my head. I'm on my head mount.
Hey, guess what? Hey, Levi. Pause. Hey, Kyle. Pause. Kylie, pause. Hey, you! Pause! No, I paused you. That means you can't move. Pause. Pause, Levi. Pause. Unpause Kylie, unpause Kylie, go get her!
Are you okay? You just seem upset. You just seem really calm. I mean, you're always calm, but you seem more calm. There's that cat again.
Pause.
Ah, that pause. Cat remind me of.
Hey, who wants to do the mannequin challenge? Who wants to do the mannequin challenge?
No, only I can do
like,
that.
Where I go around with the camera and then everybody just has to like pretend like they're still like you can hold something or you can just like pose and you have to like freeze. Like completely like if I was like, say I was screaming, I would be like, like that. Or if I was running, I'll have to do this.
Levi, you try to please. Hit me. Okay. Come on.
No, I'm freezing you. Freeze! 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 I freeze all three of y'all. Freeze! 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 Freeze, Ethan.
Freeze!
No, I freeze you.
I freeze.
Oh, now he's.
Ethan, that's all.
No, Cody, I froze you.
No, she didn't pause.
Ethan, freeze.
And pause.
Freeze.
Unpause.
Freeze. Connor, freeze. 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 Freeze.
Freeze.
Connor,
freeze me.
Freeze all.
Freeze.
I freezed you all.
No.
Hey, who can do a bat flip? Who can do a bat flip? Can anyone do a bat flip with the vlog?
Connor, you didn't get me because I can fly.
Can anyone do a bat flip? Hey, can anyone do a bat flip?
What?
Kylie, can you do a bat flip?
She looks like Barbie. What? She said Barbie. Here's your Barbie.
I'm gonna get
you. She said, here's a Barbie.
Levi, can you do a bat flip?
You can do that. Fire.
What?
Pause.
Fire. Kyle, can you do a bat flip? Hold on, do it in the grass.
Pause.
Yeah, I want to do it for the vlog. Come on, just try. You want to know how I learned? I never actually did it, but he said that if you do this, to do it, look, this YouTube video said to do this, like this. He said, like, you have to, like, swing your arms up. You know, if you swing your arms up, it makes you go faster. See, if I just regular jump, I can't jump that high. But if I do this, I can jump higher. And then while you're doing that, and he said another way you can learn is you can like kick off the wall and just go backwards.
Fire.
Let's look up how to do a bat flip. Really?
Yeah. You was live 2 minutes.
I just poured water.
Yesterday, 2 minutes ago.
Wait, well, what? YouTube?
Yeah.
No, it wasn't a live stream, it was a YouTube video.
What?
You mean my YouTube video?
I watched them.
Oh.
A 7-year-old just kicked me on my leg.
I have to like him because I have to make like alcohol and all that.
Oh yeah.
Connor!
It's hard. And I have to get a sense.
Oh god, what is that?
Oh!
That's a bug to my stand on. Wait, there's crickets all over the floor.
Connor!
Hey Levi. Look what we found. Levi, look what we found. There's a bug.
Hey, button.
There's a bug. Look, there's a bug. That's my sad dog.
Stay here.
Hey.
Force field.
Button.
No.
Hey, look.
Ice fire.
Levi, did your sister say your last name is Buttons?
I fire him.
Levi.
Use fire. He's water.
Levi, what's your last name? Levi, what's your full name? Levi, what's your full name?
Oh, go get your staff.
Levi, what's your full name?
Zulu.
Mine is Ethan Eugene Taylor.
My middle name's Blaze.
Why?
Blazing Fairy.
Oh. Anyone do this?
I got my stuff!
Me. Levi, can you do this from the back of your hands? Cop on the back. Hey, Kyle, can you do this? Kyle, can you do this? Kyle, look, can you do this? Kyle, look, Kyle. Kyle, look. Kyle, can you do this? Kyle, look.
Kyle.
Leave it. Kyle, can you do this? Can you do this, Kyle? Right, hit the back of your hand.
Chicken salad sandwich.
I'm double jointed. Can you also do this with your thumb?
You
all the way back. Look, resistance. Levi, tell him what I can do with my thumb and my toe. Look, Kyle.
Kick off him.
Kyle, look what I can do with my thumb. Look, put your finger right there.
Kicking me.
No, she has allergies, her mom said.
Good luck,
she told me the other day. Well, put your finger out there and feel what I can do.
I thought she was sick.
No, I didn't do it yet.
Close.
Do it.
Oh.
I can do it with my toe, too. I can do it with both my big toes and both my big thumbs.
I can do it.
You have to bend it all the way back. Levi, can you bend your thumb all the way back?
Like this.
See who does that farther back.
I can't do it.
How do you do that?
I don't know. I'm double jointed.
That means you have like.
Oh my god, the other day she coughed all over me and sneezed all over me. I know.
Can I play your phone?
I had to get my old phone. But I don't have internet over here by your house.
It tries to tag me. Can't tag me, Levi.
Hey, Levi, be careful. Your shoe's untied. I know.
Why did
Audrey
meet call up?
Only ice and fire can make I can understand.
Audrey! Is it still recording?
Yeah.
Is it blinking red?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna go see if my phone. Mom's down with my phone.
Found your phone.
I'm gonna see if she's down with my old phone. I mean my
now
phone case.
Tell me how. Fire!
Thank you. Okay.
Go!
I'm not
a
fool.
Who is your brother?
Twins.
Yeah,
they're twins.
We got
two. One, two, three. One,
two, three.
I don't know what they're
doing.
We caught the portal already. We couldn't get in. Are y'all playing Among Us? No, elemental powers. What is that? It's a game where you have powers like water, ice,
and your avatars.
Yeah. I'm the avatar. So is ice.
You're
ice. I'm the avatar.
No, she's talking to me.
Fight stuff. Ah! Yes.
No, you gotta actually hit.
If you're their brother, why y'all fight
each other? Because our mom taught us to fight. Get stronger.
Who's your mom?
Our mom is Ice.
Who's
and
ice?
Our father is Fox.
Who's Ice?
Ow!
Ha! And our dad is Fire.
Oh my gosh, I'm
just... I'm backing up.
I thought you called him Lightning.
Dad or Mom never had a...
What is he? Earth and what?
Volcano? There's Bubba. No. There's Bubba.
Where am I Earth and what? I'm Earth and what? I'm Earth and what?
Did I leave you?
My
Nana
lift and my
football.
Wait,
and dog poop right there, don't step in it. Oh yeah, guys, don't step in the dog poop. There's a bunch of it out here. They have a big, she has that dog. You know the dog that is in the police force? She has one. But it's really nice, though. It's not mean.
Kevin left a taco.
What is it called? A German Shepherd?
Kevin left a name.
Yeah, it's a German Shepherd. Connie, you can go because your mom's home now. Remember, she's making you supper. Ask your mom. Go. My mom's on the phone with your mom right now, so go ask my mom.
Amanda! Is my mom home?
Wait, what? Then why would she ask you about supper?
She's at the store.
Oh, so she's getting something.
Yeah, she's at the store buying my lunch.
Watch out, you're fixing garden
problems. Well, hopefully soon you can go. All right, can Connor go to the park when she gets home? Can Connor go to the park when she gets home?
Avatar! There's no goblins in the
goblin. Oh, she probably didn't hear me.
There's only goblins in the goblin.
We can go, probably. But their parents are not awake, so.
Yeah.
I don't. My daddy's going away
with us. Wait, so they left you home alone? Oh, man. I was gonna go too, probably.
That will also be your wand that will give you your elemental powers.
Huh? Wait, what?
You now are possessed with the power of earth and volcano.
What?
And also the other thing.
Like Isaiah? Yeah.
What'd you say?
Yes, void.
And also I have fire to light my
food. No, Austin, you said that now.
Yes.
Help me have fire and
daddy, when
watch this.
Where I'm in.
They're gonna watch out. No, I don't have to go. Up there?
She just said if he ain't listening to me, he won't go back. He won't be going to the park. He won't be going nowhere.
Well, I'm staying over here. You guys go over there.
Yeah, let's go back up.
Let's go over here, Levi.
As long as your parents don't care if we go out there.
Mom, can they come up to our house?
Yeah,
she just wants me there because she doesn't want me to leave Connor. What?
I checked that video and you uploaded yesterday.
Yeah.
You know that GoPro that you had that was recording us?
Yeah.
It wasn't showing.
I know because you told them. Wait, which one? The GoPro footage?
Yeah, that we had.
You mean like you when you were filming or when I was filming with it? Because some of the times I didn't know you were recording.
Yeah,
I mean, some of it I added in because it. But a lot of it was just too shaky, so I didn't add it in. But you actually did pretty good. You and Sean, or whoever it was. No, it was Marky and you. You guys did really good.
What was the thing that put it out?
One thing I'll recommend is when the screen goes off so you can't really see what you're doing. I'm a professional, so I know what I'm doing. But like, for you, because you're a beginner, just tap on the screen and it goes back on. Oh yeah, what iPhone is it?
It's an iPhone X. iPhone 6.
Oh, it's fine. I wish I didn't delete Fortnite off of there. Cause then you can play on your PlayStation while I play on my phone on there. Yeah, I wish I didn't delete it. Yeah, I'm getting a PlayStation 4 or 5 probably for Christmas. No, my room's on the other side. That's my little sister's room, the two bathrooms, my... This is the room, and then my mom's room, and then my room's right there on the other side.
There's a dragon coming!
And then the living room and kitchen.
Okay, he breathes fire.
Oh, yeah, everyone, guys.
Huddle up to me. Guys. I'll make an ice shield.
Wait, I have fire, too.
I'll make an ice shield.
Ice can get melted.
I'm making an ice shield.
Levi, have you looked inside my mom's window yet?
Yeah.
Her house is so nice.
I'm gonna lock
lock you all in here?
My mom's living room is like so cool. She decorates really good. She collected stuff for over years and years and years from buying stuff over the years. And she like decorates the hall of it. She is like,
get behind
me. No, yeah, some of it. That's my mom's bathroom.
I'll be back
in the bath, or whatever her name is.
You know what's weird? I didn't know they had these, Kylie. I didn't.
I'll be back. I gotta go get my iPhone.
Kylie. They have a new, my curtains I got new curtains. They're not curtains, but blinds. And you literally, instead of, you know, pulling that screen, you literally just do this up and down with it.
We need everyone here to help us.
Why? I'm
if you want to.
My doors might be locked.
My avatar!
Well, let's wait until they get home first.
My name is...
I just took them all out.
Connor?
Yeah?
I hear the buzzer in your dick.
Avatar,
get
the
hey, no, listen to this. Can you do this and catch it all that? Like, with your hands?
Sir Connor said,
go get it now. Okay, go get it. Go get it, and then I'm gonna go in, okay? Okay, Levi, I'm gonna go in here in a minute, okay? Because I'm tired. And I want to eat something. I need to start my feeding tube. My water, my feeding tube. Mom, does Levi have to go home when I go in? Should Levi go in when I go in?
Yeah, I would definitely go in.
Because I'm, Kyle's going to go show me his new iPhone and I'm going to probably go in. I wish it is really cold out here for me, and
I don't have to go in.
I mean, if
I
you
can play with them.
Wait, Mom, what does Connor have to do when I go in? Mom, are you tired?
No, we just find the game.
Oh,
he's got weak because his boss.
Oh yeah, Levi. Levi, have you seen the new Levi, have you seen Avengers?
I've used my last bit of power.
Levi, have you seen the Avengers? Have you seen the Avengers movies, all of them?
Yeah.
Have you seen the Endgame?
Yes.
Do you know they're not making any more? I'm so upset because they're not making any more movies.
Yeah, they are.
No, they're not. My sister, my sister knows because she has collectibles and stuff. She's like the biggest fan. They told her, they said it on the website.
Which one of y'all?
Bigger or smaller?
What?
Bigger or smaller?
What, my sister? Oh no, my big sister. She is like the biggest Star Wars fan ever. Hey, your friends back, Levi.
Levi, Chloe,
hey, Connor, I'm going in a minute. All right, I'm just gonna look at your guys' phone and I'm gonna go in. Okay. Let me see.
Huh?
I'm just happy because I got to hang out with everyone, including you. Oh yeah, that's my old phone. That wasn't my old phone I had, but mine was all white.
No, turn on your camera, Kyle.
What?
I mean, a light. And show them what it does.
What iPhone is that?
iPhone 6S.
Let me see it first. I'm gonna show them.
Kyle, turn your light on.
It's gold. It's gold. That's the same phone that Sean has.
No.
Yes,
this one is.
Yeah.
This one is.
Yeah, he has the iPhone 6S.
This is what color he has.
Yeah.
Does it
pink?
No, Kyle, turn your
it doesn't
on.
Go to
silver. Bye, Leva.
Okay, well, I am.
I
ordered
mine
and
didn't come with the show, so I have to buy
me. If you go home, Ethan, I go home.
See, this is from
the... Well, I mean, at least we all have to spend more time together.
And I won't come up to your house for all
go to Apple Store and watch this. Hold on. I'm going to download one.
Oh, yeah. Okay, you need to pay for Fortnite now. I mean, not Fortnite, Minecraft. Because I got Minecraft. Bro, they scare me when they have fits. When they have sticks, they scare me because I'm...
We're not even supposed to bring these out.
Oh, well, you better watch it. Oh, yeah, is it okay if I film it?
Yeah.
Okay, do you think your papa watches my videos?
No.
Okay.
I'm not gonna watch
it. I'll see it today, though.
Okay. My aunt had pink eye a few, like, weeks ago, and my eye's been itching a lot since then.
Your eyes are always, like, underneath.
Oh, that's always been like that. That's because I'm always dehydrated.
Will we be back?
See, my body's... Yeah, my body.
He's going in. We're going in. Where? And Connor's going in.
Where? Oh, here it is. Shush. Okay. If I want to get Roblox.
Here, go with Levi, okay?
This is what happened.
Wow.
Here.
Who is?
Look, if I want to get Roblox, this is what.
Do you still do TikTok?
No. This is what happened.
I have a new TikTok. I have a new TikTok.
It takes a long time to do an Apple ID.
I know.
Do you want someone to play with?
Can you play with them in for a while?
It's hard. It's a lot. I tried it and I said it. It's...
Wait, what is it doing?
If I want to download something, I have to get it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, dude, my mom can do it if your papa wants, okay, because she did it with mine. And my sister knows everything about Apple. I'm like a few years new to Apple. My sister's like almost 100 years. Not literally 100 years, but like she knows way more than I do. My sister does. It's kind of cold and it's getting dark. I know, I will.
Do you think tomorrow you can?
I don't wonder, Mondi.
The Sims card today.
Oh, you want to say bye to the vlog?
Bye. I'll say bye.
Well, that shit can support it, because what's a family of five if you can't even afford it?